Hi, I'm Chandni Goyal from the Blossom Kochar College of Creative Arts and Design, the Creative Head for Makeup. Today we will learn how to apply lipstick on ourselves in the perfect way. There are a few steps and do's and don'ts that one must follow to get the perfect pout and the perfect shape of a lip. First step is to line the lips. Why do we line the lips? We line the lips to get a perfect shape, to make any corrections, and to prevent the lip color from bleeding. Now I'm lining the lips and following the lip line. First, I draw the bow of her lips, followed outside. Best way is to go in small strokes. From center to out and center to out. I will now fill in the lip with a lip pencil. This helps and this also makes the lipstick stay longer. To prevent any breaks in your lipstick, stretch your lips a little open and then fill in the color. Start from the outside corner, go up till the center, and then from the other way, start from the outside corner and go up till the center, and then fill in your lips. Same way for the lower lips too. Red is a color which is best worn matte. But if you want that extra gloss, you can always top it up with a lip gloss. As I have used red on Rashmi's lips, it is very important to choose the right shade of red for yourself. A person who is fairer or beetish can go in for a cooler red, whereas the people who are medium toned and are darker should go in for a maroon or a warmer shade of red. Another thing that one has to keep in mind while choosing a color is, fairer people can go in for brighter tones, whereas medium toned people can use in warmer tones, and dark toned people can go in for maroons, burgundies, and dark shades.